Hi, this is Jody Colegrove with Quantum Techniques. We have developed a proven technique to quickly determine the root cause of your health issue using a form of energy medicine. So I work with people all over the world on the phone, helping to determine why they're having a health issue and what they can do with it using a form of energy medicine and muscle testing. So today I wanted to talk about how do you have safe travels on a plane, okay? And this is being made even more important now that we're in the pandemic, and what is air travel gonna look like when it opens up? So I wanted to add some of those things. So what I do is I get a little spray bottle, okay? And I fill it up with molecular silver. And so if you're interested, I can send you a link on where to find molecular silver for that. You can also get a molecular silver gel, and that would work. But for the things I'm talking about with airplane travel, this is helpful also to have it in liquid form. So what I do is, normally when I would go on a plane, I would basically, when I sit down, spray it on the armrests. I would spray it on the table and the click to put the tray table up. Spray it on the seat belt, on the seat belt clicker, on the window shade, and around the window and any place where I'm going to be touching and being exposed to maybe viruses and bacteria that are on those surfaces. If I go to the bathroom, then I spray it on the knob and the handle. But I think the thing that's the most important is that our mucosa lining is where germs come in. So a lot of times when we're testing someone to find out if they've come in contact with something, we say, well, what are the entry points? Is it mouth, nose, eyes, ears, skin? And then we have quite a few others. And so we're finding out where did that pathogen and toxin come in. And so a lot of times it's the mucosa lining of the mouth. If you're eating something, or if there's a heavy inhalant in the air, it can come in on your mouth, but it's also the mucosa lining. And so what I do is I actually take this and I spray it up my nostrils, just like that. Okay, and that gets that into the mucosa lining and sprays that with the molecular silver to help fight anything that I come in contact with. And then obviously we have the masks that people are wearing. So before I go into a grocery store, if I'm required in that state to wear a mask by the governor or the city council, then what I do is I spray that into my sinuses like I did, and then I put the mask on. Because it's not this that's protecting me, it's the molecular silver that has the ability to fight pathogens and toxins that I come in contact with. And then I obviously also spray it on my hands and things like that. And if I'm on a flight, especially a long flight, I will do it several times during the flight to kind of renew that. And so that's just really important. And I've just noticed that over the last year or so, there's been a lot more pathogens that I have come in contact with on planes. So now with the pandemic that happened, I think it's even more important that we really take care of our health and happiness on planes, and try and come up with, whether it's, wipes that do not have any chlorine, so doesn't hurt your skin. There's also, like I said, silver that you can, gel that you can use to help on your hands and things like that to keep you safe. And try to get that virus and bacteria from not entering your body in those areas. But if you do come in contact, and this is something I always do, I always call my boss, Steve Daniel, at the end of a travel session and get tested. Because sometimes I'm still in the environment with my luggage, my sheets, my clothes, and stuff like that. And so besides washing those and cleaning those after a trip, I always check in and say, okay, what did I get? Let's clear me out so that I don't have that going forward. And I found that to be a number one thing in helpful with travel, is to do a quantum techniques testing or session after a trip, because it just doesn't allow that stuff to continue and linger and then have an issue later. So I would just really strongly suggest that that's really a good way to take care of your health and happiness. So visit quantumtechniques.com, and we can share more health issues with you there. We also have YouTube channels, and it's just really important that we help you take care of your health and happiness the best that we know how. All right, blessings.